Republican Brenda Dietrich, a problem solver, not a career politician. Brenda Dietrich has delivered. Joe Biden's inflation is crushing hardworking Kansas families. That's why Dietrich voted for over $1 billion in tax cuts, fighting to eliminate the sales tax on food, lower property taxes, and eliminate the tax on Social Security. And Dietrich helped keep our schools and communities safe from the deadly drugs coming across the border. Republican Brenda Dietrich for Kansas Senate.